Start by selecting the graph in the layer menu on the left. Navigate the graph and then to axes. Unfold the axis section and select an axis element. Press Ctrl D to add an axis element. You can delete an element by selecting it and pressing delete.